Hello everyone, it's probably a surprise to some of you, but I love Luigi's Mansion. I've spent countless hours of my life sucking ghosts into my vacuum and going insane on several levels. Ice face. So when I heard about speedrunning the game, I immediately tried it out. I didn't want to spend several hours of my life going through the full game, nor did I want to have to deal with Ice face again, but I wanted to do something. That's when I learned about Gloomy Manor percent. Where you have to complete the first world in the game as fast as possible. Eventually, I was able to get my time down to a 32-36, or 23rd place. Then I stopped running it about a year ago and just forgot about it. Earlier this month, however, an opportunity came up to record my 3DS. I jumped at it, and after some fluffing around, I got it to work and started to run Luigi's Mansion again. My first run was a 34-31, still 2 minutes off my best. I proceeded to watch the world record, and my god, it's fast. I was already doing some of the stuff the world record did, but I did learn some new things, like skipping the Poltergeist 3000 vacuum on the first level, or grabbing the key in 2-1 from the nightlight painting instead of the tiny room you're supposed to. So I ran it again. After a small goof where I forgot the nightlight projector in 1-4, resulting in a reset, I jumped into another run. Here's how it went. There you go, close enough. Well, that's 20 minutes of my life I'm never getting back. So as long as you grab the key in this level, then in that room, then you're fine. Hello? Hello? Oh. Wah! Okay, not fast key, but I'll take it. It's not the fastest. A little bit of a lag spike there. Hi. Wee! And around we go. Oh ho! Bursting everyone's eardrums. Oh. 91 gold. Oh, grabbed it all in time. Okay, not as much of a time save because I didn't get the mouse, but that's fine. It looks a lot better on my DS than it does on the screen. Just noticed that. Okay. It's good. I'm able to save about 10 seconds of time on this level, which is pretty good. Alright, key. Into the vacuum cleaner, please. And then back down. Managed to catch him, that's good. Oh ho! Jolly trailer, of course. Boom, boom, boom. Bounce back. Ah. Oh, that was not planned. That was. Suck it, suck it, suck it, suck it, suck it! Hello! What? I said through the door. Come on, Key. Follow me to your new partner forever. Actually, I hit the doors. Good one. Oh, lag. Oh, that was bad lag. You dad. Put this back into here. What is that time save? That's 27 seconds. Wow, that's faster than I've ever done it. It's faster than the last time I did it. So, I think I saved another 5 seconds. That's actually really good. Like, you can't actually believe that that was that good. Well, I still managed to save 20 seconds. Well, actually, no, 25 seconds, wow. Cubes. The elusive yellow cube. Red cube. Don't see those ones often. Use the crank. Yeah! Wow! Don't want those guys interrupting me. I don't like those guys at all. Go, that's good. Can't get that far one. I swear I can, but like... Come on. Ah, There we go. Okay, second. That's pretty good still. Again, Luigi? .4 seconds. I'll probably lose some time on this split, being completely honest. Wa-bang, wa-bang. Bang. Notice that. Oh my god. Frame drops. Why do I only get one of them? Come on, dude. Got him. Hello. So as long as you unlock the final objectives and that's needed to beat the level, then you're fine. Yeah. Look at that clean sweep. Don't like those crows. Okay, 19 minutes. Like, probably. Run past the cutscene. Okay. Oh, 30 seconds? No way. What? Well, I've got 4 minutes to beat the next level and the boss, so... how does this world record do it so fast? A5. Go. Wow. Really? Doesn't look like there's any cobwebs in this fluff swords apart from those two rooms, so that's pretty good. 38?! I just noticed there's 38 cobwebs, not 40. Come back here. See, that is why I don't blow it, because it just disappears on me. No, I have to use this one. Besides, at least now I can kill all these spiders, so yay. I don't know how he manages to keep onto his cobwebs so long. Yep, good. I hate... I hate... I don't know how World Record gets his cobwebs to stay alive for so long. So I don't have to fight anyone in this room. Unless I don't flash him. I hate those bats. Nice one. Okay, that one has a cobweb. Oh my god.
I do it.
Ho-ho! 8 cobwebs. Do not like this mini game at all. Now I just wait. What the hell? That's another minute of time save. Why am I getting so fast now? Like, what? This is just the run. Confront the source. Okay. Boss also seems to be where he saves a lot of time over me. I'm a rabbit. Got him. Fast cycle. Nice. Nice. No, you stay here, little cobweb. I hate the spiders. Okay, fast again. It's good. Yo, you can hide in the corner there and not take damage. That's nice. Wow, that thing actually gained momentum. Okay, no. Hello. Finally. How does Mr. Speedrun dude do it? I don't know. There we go. 31.19! Probably actually a little bit faster than 31.19 because I'm gonna go check when time actually finishes. Turns out time finishes as soon as Luigi's flashlight turns off. So, right here, where you can barely see it turn off. So the final runtime was 31.11, a 1 minute improvement over my previous one. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed, hopefully I'm going to do more of these, and subscribe so you don't miss them. See yous later, bye bye.